Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have four super cool Kinder Surprise Eggs. And it's a limited edition from Germany and it's from Porsche. Yeah, it's a Porsche edition, so there should be some Porsche cars inside. And here in the back you can see that there are four different Porsche cars you can find inside these bags, Surprise Eggs. The Porsche 911, Porsche Boxster, Porsche Panamera and the Porsche Cayenne. And yeah, by the way, it says on the box that there are two different cars inside these four surprise eggs. Well, let's see which one we get. Okay, we have a little bit help today, a little bit help from Spider-Man. You probably know that Spider-Man is my favorite superhero. So, what's your favorite superhero? Is it Spider-Man 2? Or do you like Superman or Batman or Hulk? Let me know in the comments. And yeah, together with Spider-Man, we will unbox the first surprise egg right now. And I think this is our first surprise egg for today. So let's see, maybe we get a Porsche car inside the first one. So by the way, what's your favorite type of car? Do you like Porsche 2 or do you like other cars such as Ferrari or, I don't know, BMW, Mercedes? Let me know in the comments. And yeah, here's the yellow capsule and maybe there's our first car inside. And wow, look at this. Yeah, it looks like we got a car from Porsche. And I'm not sure, but I think it's a Porsche Panamera. So let's put it together. Yeah, there are two parts we have to put together, so it's quite easy. Okay, it's a Porsche with four doors. That's quite interesting. And I think it's a Porsche Panamera. I'm not so familiar with these Porsche cars, but I think it's a Panamera. So yeah, I love the red color. It's super nice and super awesome. However, let's have a look into the collector's guide. Yeah, here's a little guide. Yeah, it's a Panamera with four doors. That's interesting. So let's turn it around. And yeah, we got the one on the bottom left, which is super nice. But I hope that we also get the Porsche 911, because this is my favorite one. I really love the Porsche 911. So let's see. Okay, here is another chocolate egg. Yeah, I love the chocolate, but you probably know this already. And now I broke the chocolate, but it's okay. And here's our yellow capsule, and I don't know, maybe we get another Porsche, maybe we get something else. And look at this, we got lucky. It looks like we got another car, but it's not the Porsche Panamera. No, I think it's a Cayenne. Yeah, I think it's a Porsche Cayenne. But at first, let's put it together. Yeah, looks like an SUV, a sports utility vehicle. And I think it's the one here in the front of the box. Yeah, the same car that you can see in front of the box. And it's super nice. So, I think the Panamera is a little bit more interesting, at least in my opinion, but what about you? What's your favorite car? Do you prefer the Cayenne or the Panamera? Let me know in the comments. And yeah, as you can see, it's a Panamera, a Cayenne in this case, of course. And it's a nice SUV. Yeah, it's the one on the bottom right. Okay, that's super nice. However, we have two more surprise eggs to go. And with a little bit of help from Spider-Man, we will open this one too. Okay, let's see. Let's open this one. But I don't think that there is... I don't think that there's another Porsche car. Because once again, it says in the box that there are at least two cars inside. And we already got two. Oh, now I broke all the chocolate again. And no, of course it's not a car. It looks like some kind of animal. I'm not sure. So let's put them together. I think I know what this is. Of course. It's some kind of hippo. Yeah, it's a hippo. It's a nice one. Look at the hippo. It's a really big one. which is super interesting. It's not so cool like a car, but I like this one. Okay, here's a little collector's guide, so let's have a short look into the collector's guide. Okay, it looks like an animal that lives in Africa. And okay, that's super nice. Yeah, it looks like a hippo. And there are also other animals available, such as a lion, a camel, an elephant and so on. And we got the hippo. Okay, and here's the fourth and last surprise egg for today. Again, it's a Kinder Surprise chocolate egg from the Porsche Special Edition. So, once again, I don't think that there's another Porsche car, but on the other hand, you never know. Ooh, I broke the chocolate again into 1,000 tiny parts. And is it another hippo? No, it's something else. It looks a little bit different, but it's another animal, that's for sure. Ah, it's a rhino! Look at this! We got a little rhino! That's super cool and super nice! Okay, nice little rhino. I like this one. It's very awesome. So, today we got a rhino and a hippo and of course two Porsche cars. So, let me show you the hippo again. Yeah, the rhino and the hippo, which is super nice, but here is still another collector's guide. Okay, it looks like this one lives in Africa too. Yeah, it's from the Natoons edition. That's nice. Okay, so those are our Porsche cars. Yeah, it's a Porsche Panamera on the right side and a Porsche Cayenne on the left side. So, yeah, I think it's okay. I like it. And here we have the box. Once again, it's a limited edition from Germany. And we got the Cayenne, yeah, this one, and we also got the Panamera, this one. Okay, guys, what do you think about these surprise eggs? Let me know in the comments below. I'm really interested in your opinion. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. See you next time. Bye bye.